My work depends entirely upon whether the editor likes my story or not. If he doesn't, I don't get paid. If he does, well, I'm in luck.
Mm-hmm. Because that's one thing you can't duck. It's like trying to dance the minuet in skis. And the best trouble always looks good from the outside.
Somehow the padding and massage I get after a shave doesn't give me anything like the sensation I'm getting now.
Honey, you're all right.
Well, I will be when the boys operating the trip hammers on my skull knock off at 5 o'clock.
More attention to your noodle and less to noodling. Microsoft, get...
Nikki, you've jumped to a big, fat, and incorrect conclusion. Listen to this.
Hardly what I'd call a musical tour de force.
Nikki, you're not listening. I'll give you one more chance. There, sound familiar to you?
Not in the least.
That a little fog is getting you down, Mickey.
Little fog. It's so thick we can't even see the rail from here. If there's anything I can do to help you get the man who killed him, I'm going to do it.
It was a great disappointment to me. Nevertheless, I do not wish to see Johnny Crawford dead. That is why I have come to you.
Well, now that's a rather macabre touch to an otherwise lighthearted evening.
Murder is always macabre, Mr. Templer.
Well, I didn't know that you were a pianist, Templer.
Oh, sure. One of the best. Listen to this.
Mr. Templer. There can only be two explanations for this outrageous action on your part. You're either drunk or mad.
I'm going to offer it for sale to a small group of collectors in Coronado this evening.
Is a gun in his hand, isn't it, Simon?
Genus automatic pistol, species caliber .45.